this song I'm doing, I thought it was exactly how I felt about London, about this incredible, just useless, evil, antiquated, self-important capital city that had, over the last 300 years, had gone around the world and systematically fucked it. In India, in America, New Zealand, Australia, the same old stuff, turning up and killing all the locals and giving them Jesus and all that. And then after all this, you sort of, Kev returns to London, I guess, and he sees what it actually is, and he sees right through it. And I always thought it was just a great song, you know, for very, very perceptive. One portion of our cake, there was two parting. What our money is worth on the exchange rates. What home we own when we have to vacate. They dictate where we relocate. Snap back, Jack. Attack, attack, Jack. Docks, boarded up doors with chains and padlocks. Homeless on the street, living in a cardboard box. 50p's your fee, your destiny, you're free to live in poverty in a democracy. Stretch limo, man in a cab, driving through the beggars, pack of rats in the back. Nursing corgis crapping in your lap. Snap back, Jack. Tack, tack, Jack. Snap back, Jack. Attack these images of London. Illusions, images of love. Cutting loose from this unreal fiction. Heading for reality on the streets of Brixton. The parliamentary power beneath that Big Ben clock. You can watch it from a cardboard city if you own a cardboard box. Snap back, Jack. Tack, tack, Jack. Snap back, Jack. Attack these images of London, these illusion. Images of London. Questions of propriety, questions of blame. Guilt and shame's the same preached in Jesus' name. No one should be made to feel they're born to lose. The detonator's prime, we just light the fuse.